Well, can you introduce yourself to the camera and tell us who you are, what your years of service are?
I'm Rob Gray. I served from 71 to 76, 77.
And you've been following the recent case whereby a young soldier was fired for posing with Tommy Robinson. What's your feelings on that?
I think it's basically BS, because at the end of the day, there was no dialogue. Tommy wasn't promoting his own end. The kids asked for a photograph.
And is that against army policy?
No.
Is it illegal?
I can't see how it. I don't know how they operate now, but it shouldn't be against army policy. It's certainly not bringing the military into disrepute.
Tommy seems to be public enemy number one. Why is he so hated when all he's doing is standing up for injustices in our country?
Because he tells the truth.
Because he's a truth teller.
He tells the truth, and that's it.
Yeah.
Nobody likes the truth. The truth always hurts everybody.
And will there be an internal sort of army investigation into why this boy was fired? Will it be reinstated? Do you think that's it?
I don't know. I don't think it'll be reinstated. I don't think there'll be an investigation, because at the end of the day, CO's word is final.
Right.
That's it. If he's being discharged, but we don't know what he's being discharged for.
Right.
Because the story goes that he's got a few disciplinary. He's got a bad disciplinary record.
Oh, really?
But that's irrelevant.
Oh, come on, mate.
That's irrelevant. At the end of the day, the kids don't ask for it. They ask for a photograph of Tommy. A selfie with Tommy, they got one. They didn't have any dialogue. There was no right-wing views mentioned. So why, as the Muslim Brotherhood of Britain, it's them that's causing the storm, nobody else.
They seem to exert a lot of power over our government.
Exactly.
Way too much power.
Why? That's the question you've got to ask.
Yeah.
Why have they got so much power over a government of a country?
Yeah.
At the end of the day, Muslims are a minority in this country.
But they have more power than anyone else.
But they've got more power than anybody else.
Yeah,
and that is wrong.
Well, thank you for your time.
No problem.
All right.
No